Hi, welcome to a new episode of Sule Sparkles. My name is Sule. I hope you are doing well today. Shop with me at my favorite store to see the beautiful new spring merchandise. It's definitely spring here at Home Goods, and I can't wait to show you all the goodies and treasure finds that I found on this shopping visit. So please follow me along. I will not be turning most of the items over for pricing. As you can see, the store is overfilled with new goodies. So follow me along for this great shopping tour to see the latest spring items that they have at the store. I will be talking in and out throughout the video, so please watch until the end. I absolutely fell in love with these beautiful floral prints. I love the violet color, the blues. It's got a little bit of mustardy brown. If I had not purchased my Marmont Hill collection, these would have been a very suitable alternative to my home office. Here we have more spring prints. These are by Marmont Hill, by the way. They have a lot of blues. Here's some Parisian prints that I also was considering buying for my guest room. These are very pretty. However, they're like more suitable for like a teen's bedroom. They were only $19.99, and there was like a set or a set of four, if not mistaken. I think there was even a fifth one in another frame print. Actually, most of them were canvas, and the ones that had frames were $24.99, but they're still absolutely very beautiful. Like I said, perfect for a young girl's bedroom. I thought it was a little too youthful for me. I love dimensional pieces or textured pieces. I have one in my living room. They're great conversational starters. I get asked a lot what the material is. Here's a 3D with texture and dimensional flowers. This is certainly a unique piece. Here are some bouquets for the spring. We have white flowers, yellow flowers or sunflowers, and we have some pink ones. Here's another textured print, followed by some abstract prints. Thank you. And lastly, I wanted to show you more spring decor. Look at the beautiful blues. Very coastal, very beachy spring colors. Followed by some crystal clear, some gray candlesticks. But wait till you see the end. Absolutely beautiful blue and green tabletop decor. HomeGoods really has some beautiful pieces for the spring. I can't wait to go back to see what else they have. It's something new almost every day, but look how beautiful their spring collection is. I hope you enjoy watching this video on HomeGoods spring decor. If you'd like to see more content like this, please don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe. I would also love your comments. Don't forget to push the notification bell as well. Thank you so much for watching. And as always, be happy and stay blessed.